Which is the easiest way to move the pivot point in Blender, or how you can move it exactly where you want, maybe over a vertex or in the center of the object. The easiest way to move the pivot point is first activating the Move tool, then turn on Affect Origins Only option in the Options menu. Now you can move the pivot point only. The next issue is, what if you want to move it over a vertex or at the center of the object? In order to do that, activate the Snapping tool and choose Vertex in the side menu. This way, when you are moving the pivot point close enough to a vertex, it will snap automatically. Remember to move from the white circle to snap it exactly over a vertex, or select an axis and then move it if you want to align over one axis only. And if you want to center the pivot point to the center of the model, for doing that, go to the Offset menu and select Set Origin. When Blender says Origins, it means pivot point, and then choose Origin to Geometry. If you can't see this menu, it's because you are in Edit mode, so you need to select Option mode and you're gonna be on track. If you like this video, subscribe and see you next time.